Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.1, Problem 5. This is Problem 5 from Section 1.1. Find the slope between the points 2, 7 and 8, 5. So to find the slope, there's a formula for slope, and that formula is m equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Now the formula seems a little complicated because of the little subscripts, but if you label the given points, it seems much simpler. 2, 7 is given first, so I will consider it to be point 1. The x-coordinate of 2 will be labeled x1, and the y-coordinate of 7 will be labeled y1. The other point, 8, 5, is given second, so I consider it to be point 2. Therefore, its x-coordinate of 8 will be labeled as x2, and its y-coordinate of 5 will be labeled as y2. And now that the different parts of the two given points are labeled, it's clear where to put each part into the formula. So now as I fill this in, y2 is what I fill in first. So as I look at my labeling, y2 is 5 from here. Then I have a minus, so that goes in. Then y1 is 7 because of how it's labeled. So that takes care of the numerator. Underneath in the denominator, x2, I have labeled as 8. There's x2. Then minus, because that's part of the formula, x1 is x1 right here, is 2. And now that it's filled in, you can do the math. On top, 5 minus 7 is negative 2. Again, pay attention to the sign. It's not just 2, it's negative 2. That makes a difference. In the denominator, 8 minus 2 is positive 6. And that can be reduced. The 2 and the 6 are both evenly divisible by 2, so it reduces to 1/3. And again, it's negative 1/3. Don't lose the negative. And that's the slope. The slope is negative 1/3.